Hello everyone and welcome back to another tutorial video. On this video we're at our animated videos tool and I'm going to be showing you a general overview of the tool. So first over here we have how to create a new project. We have an option to show your projects and also an option to show your encoded videos. Down over here is where you can change the name of your project. So for example, if I wanted to change the name right now, I would just do so like that. Over here is the account I'm logged in. On the right is the save button, and once you're done, you can export your video right here. Down to the left, we have an option to duplicate our slide. It would create a slide exactly like the one I have. And if I wanted to clone objects to slide, I would have to press this. And just keep in mind that it would not get your background if you have a background on your slide. So let's just test it out. It would create a blank slide with the object. If I wanted to copy everything, I would just press this one. And it will duplicate it just like so. To delete your slide, we go right here. You can just delete your slides through this. And to add is the same thing. You can just click on this button. And you select a template. Going to the other corner, we have our library, where we can see our characters, our objects, our faces, and etc. All these options. Over here, we can add text. You can choose your font. You can manage your fonts, do all that. You can text align and choose an enter effect also. Over here is where you can choose your backgrounds. And here you can choose any kind of background that you would like. We have a good amount of them. Once you click on it, it will show up on your slide. Here's where you can add images to your slide. You can use from Flickr, from Pixabay, and from also your camera. To add one, you just click over here and insert image to your slide. You can move around, do all of that. Next up, we have our sounds. If you need a sound, you can just search it up over here. For example, if I wanted a car sound, I would just search up like this. And a bunch of car sounds would appear right over here. As you guys can see, I can import the sound. I can also record sound and do text to speech. Going back, we have our videos. This is basically the same thing. You can upload a video from a computer. You can use it as a background. You can also loop it on your background and remove it from your background. Next we're going to have is animations, where you can upload your animation from your computer. And to insert it, it's right going to be over here. Lastly, we have our canvas effects, where you can see effects over here, or you can also draw one like so. And once you insert, it's going to go to your slide. Going down to the menu, we can zoom in and zoom out of the frame. We can add a grid. We can also flip the objects that we want, like so. Over here, we can regulate the size of our timeline. We can play our video. We can play from the beginning. This is going to go up to the first slide. We can mute and unmute. Over here is the same thing as the sounds. You can click it, it's going to take you to the same option. We can show camera. I did another tutorial on that. If you guys want to know more about the camera, you can go on that tutorial. And down here is going to be your layer. So for example, I have the layer of this character over here. This is going to be her timeline. And you can select it. You can set her to visible or not, and you can lock it. And lastly, this is the undo and the redo button. If you guys want, you can also increase your slide duration over here and decrease it. This is a general overview of our animated videos tool. This is going to be it for the video. Thank you for watching and have a great day.